my soul's up. Oh, and I know it. Fucking with the homeboys. We won't give up the Ferraris and Robots. So much. Let's go. That was so sick. That was a super dope intro. I'm trying not to winner's win. Get the ball, bro. Let's go. Oh, bro, that's a bad shot. Let's go. Got this dude locked in right now. What's up, bro? No, I went way too far. Nice. Let's go. Let's go. Pass me the rock, bro. Got you on the shit there. Joseph, right back, bro. Ooh. Let's go.
Keep the energy up.
First college points. Let's go. I don't think this really counts. I mean, this is a practice against my own squad. Oh, give me the ball. Got the steal. We out here. Got you, bro. Let's go. Ooh. Bro, you had the wide open three. Bruh, should've shot this ball myself, bruh. Let's go. Yo. Give me the ball, bruh. Dang, bruh. You good, big man? Trying to get open. Oh, hit him with the dribble. Ooh. Nice shot. Let's go. Back-to-back threes. Let's go. D-up, bro. What the heck is that? Yes. Come on, Alabaster. Pass the ball, bro.
Really, nigga?
Ooh, I got my handles. Oh, got a free lane, though. Yeah, let's go, big man. What up, bro? Look at this lockdown defense. You ain't going nowhere. Oops. Double team. Somebody get my man. I got this guy. Oh, let's go. We're on the run. Throw it down, bro. Nah. Pick it up, bro. Let's bring it back to what I know best. That 2K can. Oh, out of bounds. Out of bounds, what? Gotta take care of the ball. Pass it out. Go, bro. I see how it is, bro. You trying to get your shine on? Made it, it's all that matters. Let's go. Crowd's going crazy. About to get all the ladies up for the game. She's gonna do the ball, bro. You ain't got defense. You ain't got offense like me. What you gonna do? You locked up, bro. Oh no, how you gonna tap it out to him, bro? Okay. He ain't got shot. Give the ball back. Oh, guard, bro. Ooh. I'm trying to get points up. Let's go. I think I had all but 2 points.
came out here.
Oh, dang, bro.
I don't know why we're tackling each other. We're on opposite teams, but I guess we're the same team. Another. This is us.
About, baby.
Let's go.
That's what
Let's
I'm talking
go.
About.
Hey, too,
that's
man.
How you win a game.
Live,
that's
bro.
What I'm talking about. Give me some. Some.
I've never felt that type of energy in an arena, man.
Hey, man, listen, it's like that most games, especially during conference and postseason play.
Yo, man,
Chris.
I'm so juiced. I cannot wait for the first game.
There's only one way to pass the time.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
I'm thinking. The game. Game, you ready to get dusted off? You ready to get dusted off?
I'm going
to
dust you off.
Hey.
Yeah, Mom, you know, we don't have a lot of free time, you know what I mean?
No, I hope you at least have time to eat. You're skinny enough as it is, and I don't know where you get it from. Your daddy was as big as a house.
Yeah, I know, but the feeding is pretty good here. We have these meal plans, too, that are pretty good, but I don't know. I just guess my metabolism is a little faster than his.
Well, that's good. How's the team looking? Are you starting?
Well, Coach hasn't exactly told us yet.
Well, who else is going to start ahead of you? They lost three players last year, and the guys they have returning aren't as good as you. I know that. The one boy can't even shoot. Do you need me to talk to the coach?
Mom. Yeah, Mom, why don't you give the coach a call? I think he'd really appreciate it.
See? You're playing around. But, son, good luck. You know your dad would be happy just to see you in uniform.
Yeah, I know he would.
But not me. I need to see you scoring 30 points with 25 rebounds a game. I need more trophies on my shelf.
All right. I'll see what I can do.
I'll talk to you later, baby. I love you.
Love you too, Mom. Bye.
Mom's gives me no love.
Oh, man. She wasn't even talking about you.
Uh-huh. How's she doing anyway, Prez?
Prez. Never gonna live that down, huh?
Man, you gotta live up to it. I think that's the point. And how else are you going to lead us to a title?
Me? Nah, I'm a freshman.
So? Hey, look, I'm trying to win a title before I graduate. So I'm passing you the ball every possession. Just no look down so you can dunk.
Wait. You're not going to shoot?
If you pass out of a double team, I'll shoot. Just consider me Steve Curry, you 96 MJ.
96 MJ, all right. I'll see what I can do.
Buckets! Come on, pay up.
Look, man, it was all that talk about MJ. You
I know,
distracted
I know,
me.
I know.
I was on the phone with my mom, man.
Thank you.
That doesn't count.
No, I know. It doesn't? You're
going to
blame your mom now?
Run it back.
You're
back,
a sore loser.
Run it back. Best 2 out of 3.
Who puts it on their mom?
I was on the phone. You weren't on the phone?
Okay. All right. We'll go again.
Yeah, let's
I done
go
won
again.
3 straight already.
Okay, keep talking.
You've played before these fans before, but there is something different about tonight. There's no speeches and no confetti, just two teams fighting for one win. This game counts.
And welcome, college basketball fans. This is where you want to be, right here on 2K Sports. Some great action ahead, and we're happy to have you here along with us for the ride. We'll see the Wake Forest Demon Deacon taking on the UConn Huskies.
And just listen to the atmosphere tonight. You have the band
Let's
raging
go,
on,
guys.
And the student section is
Let's
trying
go,
to stop
first
a hole
real game.
Through the bleachers. What
Let's
a venue to see two great teams.
How are you guys doing today?
And you know the students, Greg, are extra amped up tonight.
It's
this is a showdown
it's about
between
like
two outstanding
right
programs, and of course, we're
having
all curious
a late nighter.
And anxious to see what Prez can do on the court as he continues.
Switch my
to
guy's
draw
hair up to the blue
skidoo for a college play.
Just felt like standing out. Oh, got that rebound though.
They've got Cooper.
Pass it out. Pass it out.
And it's Ilgauskas in at the four. Hart down low that time, and he got the 3 second points.
That's BS, bro.
Now here's Beal. Tight defense on him. Miller outside. He dishes it to Bryant. Some nice passing by Wake Forest here.
Got
that
there.
No good. And the Huskies going the other way now.
Right here, bro.
And Joseph kicks to Prez.
Money.
Oh. Prez has got the Let's first get points of the night up on the board.
I like
for the
it.
And with
Go
Prez,
Huskies.
There's a lot of talk if he is more
CT
of a two
in the building,
or
baby.
Three. And where he'll line up in the NBA. But no matter what position you put him at,
oh, I'm trying to steal that.
And one of the things that jumps out at me about him is his ability to create space. I mean, all he needs is a sliver of daylight, and he can create separation and get his shot off in that limited window.
That was all
Prez
me.
Has the ability that few possess in the game of basketball.
Back at you. I mean, they immediately get those 3 points back.
Let's go! Back to back.
Trading blows from behind the
arc. Jay?
And they can't allow him too many open looks like that. That's just inviting trouble.
And Beal kicks to Ogauskas.
Come on, guys. Good defense. I was actually in this building recently.
Comes off the screen to bury the jump shot.
Well, the pick didn't exactly neutralize the defender, but
my
good concentration on the finish
Super
to
dope.
Still get the basket.
Super crowd.
Martin the pass to Prez.
Oh, gave me too much space. Oh,
the rebound by Cooper.
A little too late. A little too late on my jumper.
And it's Ogauskas in at the power forward.
Oh,
position.
Pass that right here, bro. We on the break.
And oh, here we go. Okay. Joseph's got it. The fast break chance.
You better make that.
And good. Back to friendly bounce off the right side of the rim. Beal with it.
Close one, guys. It's a close one. Okay. We're killing. You just got to work on rebounding. Ooh. Leading scorer for
and
our team.
We welcome you back to college basketball here on 2K Sports
still need to step
as we get
up,
ready
though.
To get
like
going for the second half
game.
Of play.
I'm still getting used to the shot meter and stuff. It's kind of good that this came out, so
and, you
by
know,
the
this
time
one has
2K
been
comes
a
out,
tight
the real
game
one,
all the way. Some runs made from
I'll
both
be a little
sides,
polished.
But neither team has been able to hold a big lead for any lengthy period of time.
And I think
nice.
We'll see things
nice.
Come to a head here in the second half. But the teams that came out a little
Let's go. Let's go. Got that steal.
Like
got that steal.
Start looking to score more often. In
this hey,
game,
at least we got the foul.
The
Let's go.
On each side.
On the floor
Let's
for
get
UConn.
It. Got that steal, baby.
And it's Joseph in at the three, the small forward.
Make
the Huskies
these, bro.
Have shot
Make
80%
these,
for the line tonight, going 4-5 so far.
Garbo. Garbo. Bruh. If you don't make this, you're off the team 15. You're off the team 15.
Listen both.
Bruh, I stole the ball for nothing.
And here's Bryant for three.
Look at that.
And Splitter pulls it down.
Bro, you couldn't let me get the rebound? Lucky ass.
Here's Joseph. No good on the three.
Joseph, you didn't even let me get down half court before you shoot the ball, bro. Oh, another steal. Another steal. Defense on Fuego. Let's go. Let's go. Balling out in the first game.
I mean, taking the hit and still able to get that one to go down.
Maybe you won't get kicked off the team. Y'all make this one, though.
He was able to get that one to go.
Hey, one out of three. Let's go.
The Huskies have converted 4 of 7 free throws on the night. Wake Forest trails by 7.
You don't want this defense, bro? Kawhi
Prez
Leonard, bro.
The double team.
Kawhi Leonard with the D, bro.
And Beal kicks to Ogauskas. He's off on that one. Good work defensively by Mark. The dish to Prez. UConn moving that ball around. Left of the wing.
Let me get a screen, bro.
Rocket 6.
Oh, he don't want it. He don't want it. Shoot it, bro.
To get off a shot here.
And
it's Martin
you had
missing.
That, though.
You know, even though he missed that one, great shooters have a way of feeling when they've got enough room to pull the trigger.
Oh, and almost another steal. Come
defense,
on.
You can see him exhaling right now. Fortunate.
Out of bounds.
Knock that one down.
He's making a switch here.
How's it not
in,
our ball?
And then for Wake Forest, Clarkson, he's checked
Pass
in for
it
Cooper.
My, oh,
and
damn,
it's McAdoo
slower
in
than
for Bryant.
What up, bro? What up? You don't
and
want this
McAdoo
D?
McAdoo kicks to Beal.
There's
the
defense.
Pass to
Augustus.
Kobe!
From 14.
Give me that. Bro, let me get some rebounds. Ball hogging mug.
Jumper there. I mean, when you're a pro, you can't make excuses for missing that one.
A lot of times you see a star player out of high school
come in and only look to score when they get the ball. Prez is different in that regard. He knows the value of strong team play and is always willing to put the team first.
And, Greg, we've seen a number of players that say they have a team-first mentality, but the old saying is true. Actions speak louder than words. From what I understand about Prez, he'll demand a lot of his teammates, and as far as mental focus, he won't let them slide.
Get that out of here.
Good work there as it goes.
How'd he make that up?
He's got his second
best. He started
hitting
his face.
A few of those mid-range shots. Nope.
Here is Dave. Pass the split. And it's
good. Okay, I respect it, big man.
Shot. He'll go to the free throw
line. Do what you do, Big Head.
Yeah, outstanding job there of taking the harm and still
looking.
Yeah, he imposed his will on the defense that time.
No,
he was not going to be denied right there.
And it's a completely new group for the Demon Deacons.
You know what? Tried to step in and cut him off, but just didn't get there quick enough.
Yeah, he was one step late time, Greg.
The Huskies making a switch here. Sims has checked in. Wake Forest trails by five.
What is it, dude?
Now Gaines passes it to Cooper. Trying his luck deep.
Nah, bro.
With the rebound. Prez has got three rebounds so far in the game. Here's
Money.
And Nicole will be against
Fireball, bro.
That'll be his second foul.
Boy, did he go hard to the boards, but clearly.
Bruh, I'm just trying to hold down the fort.
Yeah, kudos for the effort. I always love that kind of
effort.
I'm
just trying to hold the team down. What you mean, man?
Gaines the pass to Cooper. 13 feet away. Huskies with the rebound. We've got 1:48 left here in the second half.
Starting for the rebound. Hey.
Over in the corner, Prez. Three-pointer. And he's good on the
floor. Another one. Let's go.
And UConn leads by eight.
And Prez looking calm and collected from deep there, just burying the outside tray.
Splitter with a screen on Bryant. Prez kicks the splitter. And now we've got the intentional foul.
Intentional foul, Mikey? Is it because he's horrible at the line?
Good on the first, and that makes it a 7-point lead.
Why are they boxing out?
Check in for the Demon Deacon.
For the first shot.
And so he drops them both. It's an 8-point game.
Let's go, team.
46 seconds left here in the second half.
Running across half court timeout. I want to play, y'all. Might have to go with the red here. The fit with the red might match my jersey a little bit better. The blue's not the same type of blue.
There's 45 seconds left to play here in the second half. Here, Cooper.
Oh, get that out of here. Die for it. Let's go. Give me some hustle points. I'm diving on the floor for it. What up, though? Yeah.
There's 37 seconds left here in the second half of the game. Kicks it to Prez. UConn moving that ball around. Back to Joseph. He feeds it to Prez. Splitter with a screen on Bryant. Prez dishes to Joseph. Pass to Splitter. Six on the shot clock.
That wasn't a rebound. Right here, bro.
And there's the feed to Martin.
Bruh. Us
so
in the game?
With the win. Some
I forgot college has two quarters.
They have the clear advantage down the stretch.
Okay.
Yeah, I love the way they
I'll take that.
On both ends of the floor.
We shot the lights out.
For the vast
ball for three, three
and
threes.
Whenever there was a misstep, they just didn't allow it to
couple
fester.
Assists. I think about four assists.
Walk away with the win.
For Clark Kellogg,
couple
and
rebounds, four or five rebounds,
Holland.
Something
thank
like
you
that.
For joining us.
Filled out the stat sheet pretty nice, I think. Let's go. Home sweet home. Ain't no place like home. Things are getting better. Let's go.
Just a reminder, your group biology projects are due in my inbox by 8 a.m. on Friday. If you don't get it to me by then, it's 10% off every day it's late. And make sure to work together on this. Don't let your partner take all the credit. It's only going to make the semester harder for you. Now let's get into today's lesson. I'm going to skip over what molecular biology is. You should have done your reading last night, so it should make more sense to you. Molecular biology deals with genetics and DNA, but it also focuses...
Get some of that, man. You can't touch me in this game.
Hi. I didn't mean to interrupt.
Oh, hey. What's up?
I just wanted to make sure you had your part of the biology project.
Yeah, I got it.
Awesome. Can I see it?
Oh, of course. Yeah, sure. Here we go. Let's see. Should be in the cloud.
Oh.
Check your phone.
Okay.
Got it?
Cool. Yeah, we're good.
All right.
Just to be clear, I wasn't trying to check up on you or anything.
Why the fuck you lying?
It's a group project.
Yeah. No, don't worry about it. I'm sorry earlier for dozing off in class. We just had a late practice and
We're good. Don't even worry about it. It's not a problem.
Yeah. I just didn't want you to think that I was a dumb jock or something like that.
We're good. Don't make it awkward.
All right.
I forgive you as long as you bring the team to the title.
Oh, really?
Really?
Yeah, my family's been big supporters of the team, and my parents get real cranky when they lose, so don't lose. It's simple, right? Hmm.
Yeah, simple enough, I guess. Yeah. So your dad was on the team? Or?
Oh, no, my dad ran track. My mom played basketball, so no problem, right? Good luck. Bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Really, nigga?
I am going to miss you next year.
What are you talking about, man?
Come on, bro. You'll be pro next year.
You think so?
No, why would you stay for two?
Well, I don't know. I honestly hadn't even thought about it yet. I mean, the draft is so far away, and there's still a lot of stuff to figure out. I mean, the season's long, right?
Yeah, well, you better start thinking about it. I mean, this season is almost over. All right? Anyway. All
right, let's get back to it.
Yeah, back to it. And buckets. Thank you.
I'm waiting for you.